As a young boy, I was interested in light. I remember an early experience. I surrounded a light bulb with aluminum foil and wondered what would happen. And I burned my hands, but it made me fascinated about light. And that and looking at the stars as a young boy just got me interested in the physics of the universe. And light was a good way to learn about it.